do it for the amount of points we have, not how much we just scored. So against Furman, when we're scoring 72 points, we're doing 72 push-ups, huh?